Damn, this shit. Hey, this Trill Tr3, and you are now tuned in to the best TV, Mo Lyfe TV. My message, because you know what I'm saying, I got a different message, you know what I'm saying? I try to motivate people with my music, you know, and if I feel like they got some more to live for in life, you know what I'm saying? And I keep it so 100, you know what I'm saying? I keep it so 100, you know what I'm saying? Like, that's probably what makes me stand out the most. And people, they know this and they realize that, because I say everything in my raps and my songs. You can feel that, you know what I'm saying? They feel that. That probably will keep me, you know, standing out from everybody else. The total message of my music is to basically give a better feel to life, you know what I'm saying? While at the same time remembering where you came from, you know what I'm saying? And, you know, never forgetting about God, because He the one that brought you here, the one brought me here. He blessed you. You know what I'm saying? And basically, you know, having fun. You know what I'm saying? Being who you are and not switching up to nobody else. You know what I'm saying? Keeping it real. It's just the way it is. Man, long ass time ago. No, a long time ago, though. For real. I say when I was probably like 6. And my brother got me a music tour. You know, he the same way. Tall TZ, shout out to Tall TZ. 8708ENT. My brother, you know what I'm saying? He pretty much taught me everything I know. You know what I'm saying? From writing bars to being lyrical. You know what I'm saying? The way you supposed to come on the track. You know what I'm saying? He taught me about everything. But since I was about 6 years old, you know what I'm saying? I started recording myself since I was about 15, 16, I had my closet studio. It wasn't even a walk-in closet, matter of fact. Yes, I had clothes all by my ears and shit, but you know what I'm saying? I had to get it in one way or another, you know what I'm saying? And I've been doing it for quite some time now. I'm 20 years old now, you know what I'm saying? Still pushing on, trying to do it, you know what I'm saying? So, you know, by now, then you ain't gonna never find out. From Oklahoma City, Oklahoma, Midwest City, Oklahoma, you know what I'm saying? That's where I'm from, Middell, 10th Street, 10th Zone. Went to Midwest City High School, you know what I'm saying? Graduated on the honor roll, thugging, you know what I'm saying? I put on for my city, though, real talk. Don't think it's country like, man, don't think it's country like they think it is. I don't know why they do that, man, we hate that shit. Yeah, we still got rodeos and shit, but that's just something Oklahoma do, you know what I'm saying? That's an event that we have out here. You know what I'm saying? Like, you know, other people. You know, we had to strip too, you know, but like other people, they do this at downtown areas. We go to the rodeos, you know what I'm saying? Shout out to Color, you know what I'm saying? But Oklahoma City, stand up. Do this for my city, for real. You know what I'm saying? Shout out to the Thunder. Already. Pretty much, I plan to expand, you know what I'm saying? Get outside of Oklahoma, you know, get some fans in all different states, you know, around the world, you know what I'm saying? Do some shows in your city, you know what I'm saying? And, you know what I'm saying? You want to book me, trilltr@gmail.com, you know what I'm saying? But that's what I plan to do. I plan to become one of the biggest artists in the music industry. And I don't want to be considered as a rapper, somebody does hip hop or do some, a little bit of R&B. I want to be considered an artist to do anything. I'm not limited to anything. So, you know what I'm saying? I just want to become the biggest thing that you've ever heard about. In the music industry, in life itself, you know what I'm saying? That's what I plan to do. Oh man, one of my big dudes I'm on right now, man, it's got to be Wiz Khalifa. That's my dude right there. You know what I'm saying? That is my dude. You know what I'm saying? Excuse me if I don't mention your name. That don't mean that you ain't, you know what I'm saying, somebody I ride to or whatever. But Wiz Khalifa, I fuck you, Currency. That's my nigga too. Man, I fucked with Drake, J. Cole, man, you know, some of the biggest dudes, you know what I'm saying? I fucked with the South a lot, though. You know who I'm about to say next. Webby, You know what I'm saying? Boosie, Lil Fat Trill, nigga. That's them is my niggas right there. You know what I'm saying? Real talk, them is my niggas, you know what I'm saying? Shout outs to my niggas, you know what I'm saying? Doing their thing, my nigga, for real. I fuck with the South, that's where I'm from, you know what I'm saying? The Dirty O, my nigga, for real. Shout outs to my nigga Diggs, too, you know what I'm saying? That's one of my niggas that's from the O I fuck with. You know what I'm saying? That's a real nigga right there. You know what I'm saying? Louis B, you know what I'm saying? That's a nigga I fuck with, too. You know what I'm saying? You know what I'm saying? Especially, you know, my gang, you know what I'm saying? We're entertainment, you know what I'm saying? Shout out to my nigga Black Rain, LA, you know what I'm saying? PS, and my niggas, Lorraine, you know what I'm saying? Miss J Von, G Magic, you know what I'm saying? I fuck with him tough, you know what I'm saying? Shout out to my manager, H Dub, my other manager, you know what I'm saying? Nene, you know what I'm saying? Shout out to all my folks, Ramon, you know what I'm saying? Everybody, you know what I'm saying? Do it for O, you know what I'm saying? I do this for anybody that's down with it, you know what I'm saying? Mo Lyfe, nigga, Mo Lyfe, fam. If you want to be with the fam, hit me up. You will get represented, and you will represent too, the right way, you know what I'm saying? That's what I do. I love it, you know what I'm saying? I love doing this. Hit me up, you know what I'm saying? My Twitter, Trill Tr3 underscore TR3. You know, so you can see me on Facebook. / Trill Tr3. No hyphens in my name, you know what I'm saying? But when I'm out here, I'm doing my thing, you know what I'm saying? We love you, you know what I'm saying, for representing us, for watching this video, this interview, you know what I'm saying? I appreciate it. Thanks for all the love, all my fans, all my people that's supporting me. You know what I'm saying? I appreciate it. Shout out to the biggest man I do it for the most, you know what I'm saying? God. Appreciate it, man. Do this for the heart. You know what I'm saying? Real talk. Hoes up. 405. Feel me? Mo Lyfe. You wear it. Entertainment. Trill Tr3. Now. Trill Tr3. Mo Lyfe fam. You know what I'm saying? Mo Lyfe TV. Do it for the O. Let's get it.